2023 hay season, grass isn't the best, but with the drought that we had in 2022, it really did a damper on all the grass and let the weeds come in. Hopefully we can get the first cutting done without any rain. We can get the pastures and the hay fields sprayed. Some areas are pretty thin. All this was overseeded with wheat and rye last fall, but we didn't get enough moisture to get the seeds to germinate. Pretty rough, so I'm only running about 3.8 to 4 miles an hour. getting down to the last little bit. This 20 acres took me roughly 3 hours to cut. The mower does 10 and a half feet, but the field's pretty rough. So you can only go about 3.5 to 4 miles an hour. We'll be back when we start raking. Okay, it's the next day. Let's do some hay checking. She's pretty dry. So let's go ahead and start raking and see if we can get it baled this evening. We're gonna use the John Deere, and then next it'll go on the baler. Got our V rake. I picked up my grandpa's old side delivery I'm gonna work on, and then I'm gonna put it on that Massey Ferguson 65 there. Maybe that'll be the next field we get to, if I can get everything fixed and working. Trying out a new phone holder I picked up, and I don't know if I like it or not. Still acts like it lets the phone shake too much. Like I said last night, there's some places that are pretty thin. rake some windrows together to get a good one. why are the windows so dusty? Hard to keep it clean. Dark clouds behind us. We're trying to get her rolled up before the rain comes in. Says it's full when it's wrapping the bale, putting the net wrap on. will eject the bale. About 4 miles an hour. That's plenty fast for as rough as this field is. haven't watched any of my previous videos, the baler is a John Deere 450E that I added the bell-shaped sensors to myself. And this is our third hay season using this baler. It works for what I need it to do. You don't have to have the nicest, most expensive baler to get your hay done. Is a John Deere 5085E. They don't make the 85E anymore, it's a 90E. Thank you. Okay, that's a wrap. Got the first field done. Thanks for riding along with us on cutting, raking, and baling hay. If you like the videos, please like and subscribe. Share them with your friends. I'd love to have more followers. Have a good day.